Wow.
Yeah, Hackershack was like the, he was like the beginning. It happened before that. Old NBA people would be like, that's bullshit. They did in the 70s. But Shaq was just the biggest guy that's ever played with that much agility.
Whenever I shake his hand, I'm like, what is that?
It's absurd.
A hand?
Yeah.
It's like a desk. It's like shit. It's like a desk. He's like, hey, man, what's up? How you doing, bro?
Joe, big fan.
He did Fear Factor with me. And him and I were, like, he was a huge Fear Factor fan.
Yeah.
So he did, like, a whole episode where he co-hosted it with me. And he stood next to me, and he would do the, I'm going to do the countdown. 3, 2, 1, Shaq Attack.
Shaq Attack time.
And when he would do the countdown, I was standing next to him. Like, this is like an 8-year-old hanging out with his dad.
Oh, all I hear is stories like that. That he's like, he's a big kid on set. He can't stop around.
I felt like an 8-year-old next to a grown-up. He's so big.
Yeah, he's mammoth.
He's so gigantic.
But he's a big kid. That's all I ever hear. Anybody that works with him, like, he loves fucking around.
Yeah.
He loves not taking it serious.
Super fun guy. Very friendly.
Dude, he's so dynamic. He's like a cop.
Yeah.
He wants to
do like undercover work
in Miami or something, right?
Yeah, like Fort Lauderdale or some shit like that. But he would be involved in raids and shit.
Pretty hard to be undercover when you're 6'11". I know, massive black dude.
He's got to be one of the biggest guys that's ever played, right?
Not the tallest, but probably one of the most
massive.
Probably the most mass,
yeah,
and muscle. I mean, when you get up next to his arm. It's like two of my thighs.
He got into MMA for a while.
Did he?
Yeah, I don't know if he's still doing it. Yeah, training. But there was videos of him training, and I was like, look, if there was no weight limitations, like he's so got like that's
look at
me
that.
And him together. He's so fucking big.
Yeah, that does look like it's like a man and his buddy.
Yeah, a child and a grown man.
Yeah, I have a picture of me at the MTV. What was it at? Movie Awards or something like that with him next to me, where I was, interviewing him for this thing. Mm-hmm. And it was the roast, a Bieber. And I'm doing this with the microphone, full extension with it. And he's bending down still. He still has to dug. I'm like, Jack.
It's kind of weird that, like, the UFC has a weight limit.
Like, what's the top out?
265.
Yeah.
Isn't that weird?
Yeah. Why is that?
I don't know.
Does it get.
There's a super heavy. Super heavy, we've never had a super heavy fight, but super heavyweight is 265 and above.
Well, who's the heaviest fighter that's ever fought?
265 when they weigh in.
Yeah.
After that, probably Brock. Brock was cutting weight to make 265.
Wasn't he around 300 pounds at one point?
Yeah, for sure.
Man, that's fucking insane.
And it's a different kind of 300 pounds, too.
Shaq is 330.
He's 7'1".
His shoes are 22. 22,
Jesus.
They're almost 2. His foot is 2 feet. That's his foot. That's how fucking big. Yeah, his foot is 2 feet.
Jesus. But, like, a guy like that could never fight in the UFC because he probably can't make 265.
No.
Or if he did, he would be shredded.
Fucking zero fat. Yeah. But I wonder about how, because he's so big.
Yeah, he'd have to lose 75 pounds, right? Did they say 330? Is that what he weighed?
Yeah, 330.
What it looked like as a rookie.
Oh, my God.
He's so big.
He's so big.
He's so big. And he's a kid right there, by the way. He's 19 or 20 years old right there.
God damn, that's crazy.
It's a fucking full-grown man at 20. I mean, what? Did you ever see the movie Blue Chips? Do you ever see that?
No.
That's a great movie.
What is it?
It's like about Shaq, Nick Nolte. He's recruiting him out of high school.
That movie's about Shaq?
Yeah. It's a phenomenal movie. You would love
Nolte.
It.
What? How good is that guy?
Oh, it's awesome. Oh, he's so good in this fucking movie.